Yeah, it was the first time I let out a large, effeminate scream. Like, a wee bit like that guy in the distance there.
Cheers for all your backing on Patreon. We shout out to Goatsucker and Yarno Whites. Cheers, guys.
Wait, are Get you
here? What it says. I'm right beside you.
Is this actually you? Doesn't he say it's you? That just has a mad wee logo. It gave me like a giant paragraph of sh**, and I was trying to read it, and then it was like, we will accept automatically after 8 seconds. I'm like, what?
You get 8 seconds to accept Google's terms and conditions before you immediately become locked into a lifetime deal.
What is going on here? There's just screaming and shooting.
Mate, I don't know, mate. That just seems to be this game.
That could be fair. That is just kind of that. Wait, whoa, is that, oh, ducks. Right, they've all up. It's just hung itself up onto this door here. Whoa!
It's friendly fire on.
I don't do that, man.
I was just testing friendly fire. Let's test friendly fire. Alright, I'm sorry, mate, I'm sorry.
Do you hear any tunes, man?
The good tunes, man. I'm in the menu just now listening to the Far Cry sound effect, the music.
Oh, mate, get out
is.
Here, man. You're missing the tunes.
Oft.
Yes, good shit.
Mate, that puts me in a total Texas frame of mind.
Yeah, let's go and shoot shit. Let's do it.
Right, so what is this?
That's a truck that's got stuff in it. If we can just go and... Hold on, I can stop this. I can stop this.
Oof, what the fuck?
There we go, there. Stopped. That's that stop there for us.
I did say don't kill innocent civilians, mate. But I've got a symbol above my head that tells you who I'm
it
up.
It just is a wee ammo symbol and that's it.
Ah, you're
this
the same.
This is now. Oh! Yeah, there's a fucking curfew, pal! I'm gonna commandeer that. Oh, wait, hold on now!
Hold on.
It's a curfew, you!
We're on lockdown, mate.
Bang your house!
Right, we are no longer playing Far Cry, we're now Polis in the apocalypse.
Hey, let's get a move on, right? I've got a
Somebody's
car.
Got sinner spray painted in the front of their motor here.
Oh, just leave him alone, man. That's Jerry, we don't talk to him. Oh, who's this? Guy's broke down here.
Oh, sorry,
we'll
I just ran
these
him
MOT.
Just run him down.
Whoa! Yeah, mate. Oh. Right. Ducks!
Yeah.
Fucking... Duck saw me and ran off, man. Oh, whoa, I just blew up, alright. Oh, fucking hell.
That might have been me.
Alright, oh, I'm dead now then, so cheers for that.
I'm dead or not. That might have been me. Well, what happened there was I think I crashed into the back of your car and blew us both up.
Ah, right, that may have done it.
Mate, this guy's just jumped in the back seat of his car. What is he doing?
What? Oh, here, we need to go and get a dog. There's a dog we need to go and get. It's in here. Somewhere. Yeah. Do you see that on the map?
Is that a blue marker?
Aye.
Nice sound. Driving in this game's a wee bit weird. I feel a bit strange being in the first person seat of your car.
It's alright, mate. I've got my big ass machine gun, right?
Cool, mate.
Fucking. Let's be
having
you, kid.
Jesus fucking Christ, man. What the fuck?
Hey, just keep on the road, right?
It flashed up on screen saying. Flashed up on screen saying partner detected, so I'm assuming.
They might have heard my big ass machine gun, I don't know.
Maybe it's the fact that you're leaning out the window with your American.
Mate, I'm fucking free, right? I'm free.
Oh, don't Jesus!
Even... Whoa!
Sinner, Jerry and his sinner car again.
Fucking
Jerry.
Hell, mate. I'm getting out here. Jerry, pal. Jerry, where are you off to, Jerry? Right. Jerry's been put down.
Can I go somewhere without being shot by everybody? Is that
no, mate, that's just kind of Far Cry 5, that's how it goes.
Taxi! Okay,
meter's gonna be left running.
Take us to the airport, pal. Take us to the airport and get us the fuck out of here.
Mate, you're getting charged a fucking premium, man. Coming in with that boggin vest on, fuck's sake.
I don't even know what I'm wearing. What am I wearing?
A boggin vest. Covered in fucking lights, mate. I can see them from here.
Listen, mate, those lights are my pals, right?
Oh, less, right, there's one less Christian in the world.
There's one less tree in the world. Mate, the car's gone sideways on my screen.
It's alright, man, it's alright. I've got this under control.
I see that, mate. Every side and fence on the road there.
Cool. Mate, they're paid for by the council.
As long as the bill's not coming out of our pocket, man, fuck it.
Right,
so what are we doing?
Oh, wait, oh, hold on, there's bad guys here. I might not want to drive straight into it. Oh, wait, shit. We're gonna drive up into these hills and then come back down again, right?
Mate, I almost got hit by a fucking mountain bear the first time I played this game.
Right, get out. Right. Let's do it. A mountain bear. Aye.
It was just this big bear, man, it come chasing me down the fucking hill.
Right.
Mate, it was the first time I let out a large, effeminate scream. A wee bit like that guy in the distance there. just like that one, mate. The world
Wait, is that
a
login there? Oh no, it's one of theirs. Alright then, I'll just... Oh fuck. Let's try it. Skids in it, fucking. Whoa, that's glitched out like fuck. That guy went flying there, what the fuck?
Mate, there's a dog keeping up with us.
Is that our dog?
No, that's their dog.
Oh, it is. Why is it fucking sending me in circles, man? Right, this is very difficult to drive, by the way.
Aye, I can see that, mate. You're going sideways. I don't know what's happening here. Why does it, every time I look at you, it tells me to give you ammo? Are you that much?
Oops.
It's just like, he needs ammo. I'm like,
I don't know, mate. I have a feeling that maybe you're like a ammo guy. That's your class or something, because that's what the icon is above your head.
Do you get classes, like?
I don't know, mate.
You've maybe got an ammo thing above
your head, I don't know. Honestly, I don't. Oh shit, this is another. Oh fuck, we might have rescued that guy.
Mate, why did you run up? Oh fuck,
I don't know,
mate.
Oh no, let's
anyway.
I don't think he actually died, right? I guess we're fucked now, let's get out.
Oh, he's unconscious on the ground.
Oh wait, he might be on the way to death now, so that's good. We should probably do something about that. Now you pick him up. I might have killed all of his captors. I've got the
Hostage
silence
feet.
Pistol. Oh wait, no, they don't even know where we are, mate. They're all there. Right. There's more on this side of here. Shit.
Mate, hold on, there's two of them. I've just rescued him and spoke to him and he's got another one.
Yeah, there's another one. There's another guy around here.
That's the same guy, is it though?
No. I think that was her. Is there another one, no, a woman? Oh no, it's a guy. No, there was two. The one out here was the one I smacked with my fucking car.
There's trees on fire, bro. What the fuck are you doing? Every time I turn around, there's more destruction. Can I leave you alone for 2 seconds?
What, me? I didn't do that.
You never done that.
No! Flames on his, like, shirt.
Sure mate, that is flames for the... I'll do you remember the shirts that used to be at the school discos, bro?
We got a car here that they so kindly delivered to us.
What about the one that you fucked into a fence over there?
That's
that
further
you?
Away. That's a big fence.
I'm just seeing shit getting smashed in trees and all sorts.
Sorry.
What's going on, but...
Sorry, don't worry about it.
I need to get... Apparently I need to get 13,000... 13,000 resistance points before I can even kill John. I watched the film with the one with Kim Jong-un and Seth Rogen, and they had to get 13,000 resistance points before they could kill him as well.
Exactly,
so
mate.
That's just how it works. Mate, I genuinely feel like the map developers weren't intending for you to do this much destruction. These guys have spent ages designing this map for you to just come in and go, ha! Fuck you.
Well, fuck them, man. Oh, fucking wolves. Hold on, mate, wolves. I nearly shot it with a rocket launcher.
Aye, mate, that's a bit extreme for a wolf, pal. When I
got a call, right, mate, I'm ready. I'm ready. You see it? Right, and they start sending shite. Right.
Why are you sitting Joseph in the front seat with an RPG, bro? I feel like you're going to kill us all.
I'm just ready for anything, right?
Right, I never. I'm ready just, for the apocalypse with that thing.
Mate, you never know what's happening these days, right? Right, to be here ending this guy just said no.
No.
Probably for the best. As a CEO and executive. You can't shoot him, mate. You can't. Mate, he's FBI, mate. You can't do that.
I thought
right,
friendly
Paul,
fire
sorry.
Was off.
Sorry, mate. That was an accident there, right?
My finger slipped on the trigger. At least he skipped his dialogue, King. We can actually get to the fucking point now.
Did you actually skip his dialogue by shooting him?
I feel like that's a new tactic, mate. We'll just, anytime someone's talking fish, we'll just shoot them and get on with it.
Aye. I need access to the equipment in this tower. Right, neighbor. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me. Neighbor, pal. Doomsday hippies. That's what it says.
Is he a couch?
C.
It's no C.
Aye, it's.
It's no C. I'm pressing C.
Well, it does it for me. Right.
Fuck, right. We're still boasting, man. Fuck's sake.
Right, one of them's deep, but. Other ones might be aware something's going on. Oh, there's a wee sewer pipe in here, man.
How do you throw a grenade?
Middle mouse button, I think.
Oh, aye, that's it.
Shit.
Might you throw a grenade in by accident.
Right. Oh! Nice. Right. Just...
Oh shit, they're throwing grenades at me now. That's not very nice.
They'll do that. thinks he's hiding.
Fuck's sake, man, just pull everything up.
Right, mate, you still standing, are you?
You just punch him right in the nose.
I just fucking cracked him right in the head.
Mate, I just picked up priority explosives.
Aye, mate. Hey, I'm just taking Terry for a walk.
Mate, I just picked up hundreds of things that give me 7 handgun bullets, right, neighbour? A box full of thousands of... You made up all of you. Mate,
Terry's no well. He needs to get home to his bed, right?
Terry's head is out of shape. Stop the other day. Right, look, mate.
Hold on. Right, he needs to wait by the car. Right, I need to sort this in a... Right.
Terry does not look well, bro.
No. Hold on. Damn it. There he goes.
Right, look at his head. Is his head doing this?
Where'd he go?
Terry just vanished, mate. What are you talking about, mate? I don't even know what he's talking about. I bet you Langley sent him here to the FBI because they didn't want to listen to him. They were like, go and send him to the furthest away possible thing.
Because he just talks bish. Fuck off.
Does not shut his fucking mouth for a minute.
Where is the most remote place that we have? Apparently here. Aye, let's get on that instead. Right, we might need to do this again. We need to jump off it and then press shift, like the run button. And then your wingsuit. Whoa.
Oofed. Sorry, mate. Just fucking killed a bear.
Was that a bear? Fucking hell.
Mate, do you mind? You're just kind of sitting on there very precariously.
What? Oh no, wait, the guy
he's
is now.
Picking somebody up.
He's fucking stuck in the house. I think he's meant to get in that fucking chopper and he's just fucking sitting in his house. He's no lift. Look.
He's watching the telly, mate. He's still got Corey to finish, fuck's sake.
Mission failed. Oh, look, we got too close.
I see, just fucking blew the thing up.
I tried to. It feels a bit close.
Well, this is how close we were last time until you got half and then mocked in. Then
mate, I didn't even get half the thing before it fucking.
I thought you said mission failed.
No, I pressed it and it said mission failed, but I didn't move anywhere. As soon as I pressed it, the mission failed right there and then. So I don't know if it was because I got half or if it was just going to fail anyway.
You compromised us by getting off the quad bike. They weren't suspicious. They were not suspicious.
Right, until I got off the quad.
Until you got off it, they're like, oh, nah, he's half his quad bike, mate. He's suspicious.
Oh, what?
Sorry?
I don't know. I think we're too close, honestly. There we go, he's moving now. I think because we were sitting outside his house with an RPG in the back of a quad bike,
he was slightly suspicious of that sort of behaviour.
Hey, drive after him through that. Oh. Mate, no, I'm fucking hell. Go! Ramp!
You didn't even need to ask me, bro, you knew I was going to jump it. Oh, whoa!
Fucking hell. Oh, guys in front of you. Shit. Just follow that, ignore them.
I fucked them, mate. We've got better things to be doing.
Tell me, stick up.
Bigger fish to fry. Right.
Go.
I'm turning.
I know about the fucking
business. Then fucking less of your backseat driving, just you sit there with your RPG, right?
Hey, no bother, man. Whatever happens, we're getting fucking shot to pieces by all these guys. Then you'll be fucking wanting the RPG.
I know, that's when I'll be expecting you to use the RPG.
Alright, now we get to fucking do it. Right, okay, we're gonna bust in with the RPG. Hello, son! Right!
Maybe
how's it going, boys? This was the wrong road, mate. Hurry up now. Let's
finish this. Every time I turn around, you're blowing shit up.
Mate, he's no meant to come down here. That's snowing his supply route, man.
You've had a word with the town planning commissioner. You're no longer allowed. This route's cancelled for large, heavy goods vehicles, pal.
Listen, we take no shite down this county. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal, but we live in a new America now. You done? Great job. Bring it here. Oh, I'm so privileged. Did he start again?
I know. I say we just execute him and kid on the mission.
Nah, no, mate. Is this not his?
He's got to steal his motor.
Aye, I'm on.
I need to fucking finish talking to this dick. Right. We get it. Give me a... Do you mind? I'm having a conversation with my pal here. How rude.
Hey, stick up your ass, mate! Come on!
I should come complete and just lie there, unconscious. I hope we didn't eat him again, by the way. He's just lying there half dead.
Ah, nobody will miss him.
That's it.
Alright, we're bad guys. Alright, lads. I just shotgunned them. Oh, I killed a civilian, fuck's sake!
Mate, there was five of them in the group there, and the one you shot was the civilian.
I know, I didn't mean it.
Oh wait, there's one of the things we can blow up.
What?
Back there, back behind us.
I don't know what it is, but I want to blow up. Oh, is this a guy? Who's this? Oh, has he got a civilian? Wait, mate, what are you doing?
Have you got ADHD like me?
No, I don't. Wait, mate, do you see this in front of us right now? I'm just gonna back up, mate. Oh, wait, I fell out the motor. Shit.
How did you fall out the motor?
Ah, wait, I wanted to get out, but you like fell out. I've been marked. What the fuck's at me? Hold on, mate. I'll come on and get you in a second. I just need to kind of sweep this up a wee bit.
Cool. Pop them clinging for life.
Hold on. Oh, fuck.
Just get your RPG and just...
Aye. You getting the weird vision or not? Don't seem
very worthy. It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing
fucking
begins tonight.
Fucking 40 tattoos and all that.
So...
So what? You have been captured by the bad guy of this area.
Ah, right, okay. I thought we were just... Probably just consume a lot of drugs.
Aye, that too. Aye. These guys do drug like everybody to follow their mad cult.
Right.
They're Bible bashers.
Right.
Bible bashers, so there you go. So as you caught up.
Right, that's me knowing everything there.
Aye. But basically this guy's the main Bible bashers, brother. So there you go.
Right.
The guy you were trying to lift in the intro cutscene, remember?
Right, aye.
Aye, that guy.
But the guy that looks like fucking Jared Leto.
Aye, that guy.
Right, sound.
This is his bra, and he's a bit of a warper.
Will they call him Frank Leto then?
If you want, mate.
John Leto.
You mock cleansing, John.
No, Joseph. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent
them. Is that big Jared there?
That's big Jared, he's in telling him.
Hulk. Bring them on to me.
Fucking stop your pish there, wee man. And that deserves that.
Mate, just give me my gun, I'll kill the fucking lot of them, man. What is this pish?
Your guy's on shrooms.
Right, sound.
So he's just hugging, you know.
Despite
he's just had a bath there.
You are not beyond salvation. You are here by the grace of God.
I'm here because you put rehypnol in my coffee, pal.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Too bad you'll be a rattle in your fuck. Oh, fucking hell.
Jesus Christ, boy.
It's gonna be a rattle when you see that brute momentarily. Oh, fuck, here he is.
Why is it? I mean, I've only been in this game 10 minutes, I've already been in two crashes. And then, to be fair, when you joined the game, I was on about 10, but that's different.
I mean, that's because I don't have a license, that's all.
Ah, that was apparent.
You must destroy them totally.
I need a ball, Paul, right?
What are you shouting at, you prick?
Oh, there he is.
And show them no mercy.
Who's this?
This is your priest guy that's got a gun in his Bible.
Alright, cool.
Fucking hell, you just like zoom through the air right next to me now. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, I'm on fire. Whoa.
So, he was a pastor.
Aye. A preacher of the Lord's Word, and also, he had a machine gun, or a pistol.
Aye. You he's know. A messenger for God.
His messages. Bullets.
He delivers that message with a rifle. Why do all these bad guys look like Keanu Reeves? I know, I was just thinking that.
Keanu Reeves, man, they look like fucking Bob Geldof. I've been in a bath since 1986.
Aye, but like Keanu Reeves, Ken John Wick. Just.
Aye.
That pure, like, raggedy.
Well, because he's been getting hunted for a month and he's in the fucking wild.
Aye. Just the one?
He's been taken care of. I just kick fuck him.
Alright, so nah, that's the best way to deal with him. Just boot fuck him.
There he is. Oh, are they our guys? Oh, right. There you go.
Let's liberate them.
That's it. Liberate that guy.
You liberated him seconds before you ran him over.
We gotta go.
I'm being shot from behind.
I just exploded. Alright. Right, we need to run and see where that wee green flare is.
What drugs are you consuming now?
Jump in here.
Consumables.
Oh, you might be late. Right, okay, we're good. Right, move up. Go down to this one in here.
Right.
Fuck. Need to get in this wee tunnel. Oh no, what? I died? What the fuck? Right. Alright, I'm still up. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Right, I'm just gonna keep running. Do you manage to make it by them?
I'm on a bridge right now.
You're fucking running right across the open, man. Fucking hell.
Let's be having you, fucking dick.
There I go. Nice. Right, you want to... I'll get this guy. You can jump on that mortar. Jump straight on there. There you go.
Where am I shooting?
No, over here. Your guy's just got fucking posing as if he needs a shite, man.
Yeah, I do need a shite, but I've got fucking what to do first.
No, you've got piles, man.
Is it the direction of the red smoke, I take it?
Aye, they guys are across there. Just, aye, that's your firing zone. Just fucking battle them, man. Go for it. Is there no a gun I can use now? Where the fuck are they?
They're on the bridge, mate.
One's walking across the bridge very casually.
Oh, I feel like he's not taking this threat seriously.
Nah, he's pan breed now.
Where are they then?
There's one coming up all behind us, I'll get him. There we go, right. One making their way across. You just bomb the other side of that and I'll just pick up any stragglers that you don't get.
Cool.
Coming across. Oh, to the right, see the right one there? And the banks there. They're like fucking running up. Sideways.
See them.
Oh shit. It's one in the trees that I can't see. Where the fuck is he? Oh shit. Right. Aye.
Our side of the bridge now.
aye, we got all the ones that got across.
I'm just a fucking badass with a mortar, bro. Russ.
I get the guns, yep. Yeah, on the bridge, you're shit. You get them? Oh, yeah, he's fucking done, man.
Oh, wait.
Behind us.
Is that all we had today?
We need to get into that chopper that's landing behind us right now.
Who is this guy? Why have we just got on his chopper?
That's the guy we were talking to, I think. No, that's mission, no?
The one we killed?
Maybe. No, I don't think it's that guy.
Oh no, that's one of the guys we saved in the back there. Mind the guy with the red, the green fire on his shirt, green flames.
See this one on the left here?
Oh yes.
That's like their mad cult thing. It's like, say yes to everyone.
I don't know, man, he's just fucking rambling pish. Now you're fucking furious, that sound, mate. What are you going to do about that? I bet you die before the end of the game, mate. I bet you he dies.
I'm going to give him a fucking haircut, but you wish he was dead.
Mate, if I had his fucking mullet, I'd wish I was dead, I know.
Back in
what?
In the helicopter.
Oh, are you in the fucking chopper?
Aye, mate, get in. Right, okay, ascend. Let's do it. Taking this, boys, cheers. Right, Martin, your map, where we going? Let's go and fucking get into them.
Liberate the cult outpost.
Right, do that. Right, Martin. Okay. Have you got a gun of some sort?
I have a pistol right now. Oh, shit!
Mate, what are you done now?
Well, what I meant to do was change weapon. Listen, did I not get a parachute, not?
Yeah. Right. Oh, there you are. Oh, right. No.
What is the parachute button?
You just press spacebar. You don't have it.
I just pressed spacebar and I never done shit. I just died.
Oh, well, maybe you don't have a fucking parachute. I've got one, so it's alright.
Maybe right, that's why I can't crouch either. I've not unlocked the fucking crouch feature.
No, I don't think it's that extreme. Right, here's my outpost. You've only got a pistol, though?
For some reason, I'm trying to change weapon, but it's not letting me.
This right, I'm going to drop you after here by the power lines, right? You just go in and fucking ransack your place.
Right, sound, mate. Right, that's my fucking special.
See this? Perfect landing.
Sound, right. Mate. I just fucking... Man,
you done?
I'm now paralysed right. For the fucking waist up right. Because of that.
Never. So over here, I'm just going to check this out over here then, aye.
Well, you'll be looking at shit.
I'm just seeing what's about, I saw.
Alright. That's cool, you're going to explore the map, I'll go and do all the work.
Aye mate, that's a good deal with me. You're the one that needs the XP mate, I've already got it. Oh,
I'm
mate.
The one needs a fucking gun to be honest.
No, hold on, I'm taking that. I'm holding it.
It's just part of detective mate.
I might have just been spotted. Hold on.
I'm not sure how man, a fucking big helicopter flying about the sky.
No, whoa. Oh, that's a fucking enemy. Fucking hell. I didn't realise. Oh no, there's another helicopter, mate. Oh, I was trying to steal a tractor and a fucking old helicopter shot my fucking tractor. Hold on, mate. Get the fuck.
I was just going to say, I'm trying to fight them with a pistol. They've got a fucking 6 automatic machine guns just bullying.
I need to rescue this for the fire now. Alright, yeah.
Alright, find the eye up. How to build that.
Popped on a couple of guys. Yeah. I may have fucked the chopper. Sorry.
You've no paid your parking ticket. Oof, I've got a gun now, finally.
Oh, there's one now. Oh, a guy's coming in. Oh, no! You got him?
I destroyed an alarm.
Yeah, cool.
That should stop more guys coming, I think.
I think there's anybody left to. Activate.
Still, there are guys coming, but there was.
I know.
So, have you totally obliterated our chopper then, aye?
No, that's fine.
What is this guy doing? He's just running back and forth. You see that? It's hard being in this lockdown, man. You've got to get your daily exercise in somehow.
I mean, other than just climbing the walls like everybody else.
Yeah, that's true. Couple of you guys. Every time you come to the gunsmith, you're buying shit, man. You know, blowing up the whole world
time.
Yet.
This is the first time I've been. I need to get my shovel launcher. That's what I need.
Oh mate, there's a Far Cry arcade game.
Aye mate, wire in. I can't play it because I'm not a host, but you can play it, so wire in.
What am I looking at right now?
I don't know mate. Probably porn, you normally are.
Alright, sorry, I better back out that then, fuck's sake. Just in case.
Oh, hold on, what's going on in here then? What's happening?
Why have you got a gold rifle with a fucking suppressor on it that's bigger than the fucking barrel of the gun?
Mate, cause I'm special, mate. Right,
right, okay. Hold on.
Yeah, well, that's it. There it is. Let's just check this bad boy out, man, by the way. I think, I mean, we can test it out on the Joe here, right? Oh, mate, I was gonna fucking...
I was actually just testing to see if we could shoot civilians. Turns out we can.
Aye, mate, you don't do that, man. Then fucking...
Is he going in worth stealing off him? Alright, he's got some arrows.
A squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. My friends are missing.
Oh, sorry, Paul. I didn't mean that.
He just gave us a side mission there. Yeah, to locate
sorry,
prisoners.
Sorry, that was a misfire, mate. That was a misfire.
I accidentally launched my shovel into your face.
Oh, there's a fucking grizzly bear. Alright, mate. Hey, well, I'll just be... having that bear for then, pal, no bother.
Oh, I've tased. Shut up, bitch, I'm fucking looking for the key,
oh,
man.
Oh, fuck, there's a bear in the fucking container. Jesus Christ. Right, there's a prisoner in this crate, but he's been mauled by a bear. So, no luck, yeah, pal.
Mission complete. We found him. He was dead, but we found him.
Aye. He's a bear's dinner.
You never asked us to save him. You just asked us to...
I just found him. I found what was left, so that counts. Oh, the mullet guy's back. Oh, yeah, hold on, no, it's leaning on this car here, I'm gonna just steal it. Fucking way.
Stop leaning on that car, mate, fuck's sake. Inconsiderate bastard, your arse is gonna scratch the paintwork. I just heard this guy say a sentence that started with, I've got the biggest stash of... And I was like, what? Interesting.
We'll find out, man.
Where would that stash be by any chance, pal?
What kind of stash we talking here, mate?
You got a repair tool.
Aye.
Oof. Mate, if only it was that easy to fix fucking motors.
Ah, I know, mate. I know. Right. Oh, fuck, who's... Oh, there's a fucking guy in the motor. What the fuck? I just fixed the motor and the kid's just sitting there waiting.
He's like, cheers, pal.
Who's this now? Ah, we killed somebody in the back of the van. They've got prisoners. Hold on, go and open the back of the van later, mate.
Hey.
But we can take this truck here. It's got a wee machine gun on it for us.
Right, cool.
Is this guy getting in? Is he your guy?
Ah, he's my guy.
Are you getting in, you? Mate. Alright, cool. Guess he likes you better.
He's my pal, mate.
Let's get a move on. Right, just... Oh, fuck, there's a bear. Fuck, you know.
Reach falls in.
Hold on, there we go. Oh, fuck. You want a bear skin here, mate? Go and get that bear skin. What is with this?
What are you doing, mate? What is that guy doing?
What is that guy up to, man? Is that bear still alive? It's moving for me, man. What's this guy doing? Whoa, he just ran over the bear. That was unnecessary, mate. Oh, helicopter. Make sure that helicopter did. I need to move.
Helicopter. No longer a
nice one. Nice one. Oh, there's another bear in front of you.
Mate, what's all the bears doing on the road?
Whoa.
Jesus.
That was a dead body I hit, man. Fucking hell. Ah, here we go. Follow that truck in there. To the left in here.
To the left.
Alright.
To the left.
You might find a gun in the back of this van if we can take it off without fucking blowing it up. I've already shot it a whole bunch, so...
I'd maybe suggest we're blowing it up then.
Aye. We need to get the driver out of here so we can get us in front here. I can kill him.
Right, sound.
Oh, fuck. We have flame throw.
Maybe do something about him then.
Oh, shit. Right, no, don't shoot that. Oh, fuck. Timmy's shooting at it.
Tim, stop shooting it, you prick. I can't.
Fuck.
Oh,
is he dead? Oh, he's dead.
I just got to see. Vehicle's making a
hiss. Oh, no. Fuck's sake. Oh, fuck, I'm on fire. Oh, fuck, no, run away.
There's just fucking chaos happening right now. What is...
I know, mate.
There's a guy that's in an electric fucking force field. What are you doing, Larry? How the fuck did you get in there?
Larry, mate. You got a light?
He looks like one of them mad computer geeks that gets killed in every film ever.
Oh, he's the guy in the van. He does all the tech stuff.
Aye, he always dies every film. Always dies. Two more words, global catastrophe. Alright, mate, aye.
Man, this is a kind of lives in a shed in the woods. 100%.
Aye, this shed here in particular.
He used to work for, like, fucking the
NASA.
NSA.
Aye,
and now he lives in the woods because he's paranoid.
Kids know about all the government conspiracy. Kids
he knows, mate, you're bogging, man.
Go have a bath.
I don't want to be around you for too much longer. Okay, fuck off.
What mission did you give us, your tit?
Right, the hero's
reach the purple
journey.
Top telecom tower.
Right, Timmy, pal, we gotta go. Let's
right, what about
out.
This safe in here, by the way?
Oh, aye, I was gonna do something about that. Hold on, there's somebody outside. Fuck's sake, I'm looking at this. Right, I need lockpicks or something. I don't know, man. I was fucking... I think I can actually blow it up with C4, so I could do that. But you need to clear out of here. Timmy, you'll need to...
Timmy, you'll need to move you out of the way of the
door, pal. Yeah, take Timmy with you, right?
Timmy, you'll need to move.
Timmy, mate, you're blocking us in.
Timmy,
fuck's sake.
He's planning to plant C4, Timmy, you fucking moron. What are you doing?
Ah, go run the other side, man. Go run the other way, man. Fucking hell. Go and kill whoever's fucking doing that, because of that guy, Timmy's spooked and he's not moving. Oh, there he goes. Right, cool. So, C4, let's get in amongst it.
What happened to our vehicle with a machine gun?
Went on fire when I tried to repair it and set me on fire at the same time.
I'm telling you, mate, everywhere you go there's fire.
Yep.
I feel like that, yeah.
Right, nice and parked. There's some shit going on in here, man. We gotta keep Timmy safe. Timmy, you stay in the car. Alright, I'll get my shovel launcher, I'll take care of this. Oh wait. Plane,
shovel.
There's a plane. No, hold on, I need to get this plane, right? I've got my shovel launcher, I'll fucking take care of it. Watch out for him coming in here. See him in the south.
Yeah.
Right.
Alright, I see the plane, yeah.
Oh shit.
Interesting.
Ah, missed him. Hey, it's harder than it looks, launching a shovel into a fucking plane as it's attacking you.
I can imagine, mate. I would think so.
Right, here he comes. Oh. There he fucking goes. Right. That's enough of your pish, mate. Just hit him with a shovel, that's it.
Mate, honestly, see if they'd have kept that, man. All you need's a shovel launcher, man. Fucking, it'd be less civil wars, man.
Should be the staple of every army, a shovel launcher.
Oft, is that a strip bar? So wait, the priest is holding out in a strip bar. To give you
hope. Aye.
Right. And a future. And that's all part of God's plan, is it? Aye.
Aye, mate. Right, bulletproof vest. Gun in the Bible.
This man's
got his... cut like pages out of the Bible to make room to put his gun in the Bible.
So this man's following his own religion.
I guess so, mate. Need to buy more shovels. I seem to have launched mines. As you tend to do with the shovel launcher.
I can imagine.
Oh, I've got like Vietnam guns and all that because I've got the fucking DLC. I've got. Now we're talking about there's like a fucking Mars DLC.
Aye.
I can get like fucking laser guns and all that.
Laser guns?
I'm gonna get one of these.
You did enough damage with a fucking shovel without getting a hoodie a laser gun. See, well, I remember, were we not in the process of reaching the purple top telecom tower?
I don't know, mate.
What is this fucking Call of Duty Zombies?
I don't know. I don't know if this thing's alright.
We get that thing back, I punched, fuck's sake, man. Is everybody shouting at, man? Shut the fuck up.
It's because I'm shooting laser guns at this guy.
Put a rocket launcher down.
Don't, mate, he'll shoot us. Hold on. Oh, I'm getting his car here. What the fuck? Freaking out. Oh my god, what? Partner detected. Alright, cool then, I'll go back to the shop then and I'll just leave you to it.
Aye, pretty much. The guy looked at me funny with his rocket launcher, so I showed him my rocket launcher. Oh, there's a tractor, it's just here.
Aye, right.
On your one-seat tractor.
Apparently, I was hoping there would be a wee bit in the back, but there's not, apparently. Oh well.
What's right. Timmy doing? He's just stroking the wall over there.
Aye, he'll get himself his own thing, mate. He'll catch up. Let's go towards that objective. Oh, right, that's a river right there. That's some rocks.
Ow.
My tractor is now stuck. this could have gone better. Right, give a wee push.
You want me to push you across the river?
Aye, go on, give a wee nudge.
This is top gear, bro, this is how we do it.
This is it, man. Right, here we are.
You free?
There we go, we're free.
Oh shit! Yeah, I ended up sideways there.
Sorry, man, I'm just stopping on the trees. Sake. There we are.
Don't make me take the sneaker approach, you just fucking bring your tractor right in the front door, pal.
Fucking sit down, you. Right.
This is locked. Alright, that's how you are. Never.
Right, we need to go up there. See that? We need to do that.
Alright.
Can you do that? Oh shit, that's not the way to do it. Can you climb up? How do I climb up?
I'm not sure, mate.
It's not working too well here. I'm just, that's that one. You up on top of this thing?
I am right beside you. Bear in mind, I've not got a parachute, so try not to knock me off the edge.
Right, can you grapple to that?
Hold on.
See if you look at it.
Yes.
Right, there you go. Right, press. Whoa, fucking hell, I flew into the fucking blades. Fucking hell.
Where are we going now? Oh, we've left Timmy behind. What about Timmy?
Oh.
Timmy's not got a grappling hook.
Hold on, you'll get my signal, watch you now, right?
It's like a fucking bat signal. Aliens. I can't, he was aliens, one of the guys. I knew he was one of the guys.
I don't know what's giving him the impression that there's aliens around.
It's just because he looks like one of the guys that's, he talks about aliens, do you know what I mean? The guy that dies in every film ever, the geek kind of smart guy that's worked with the NSA hacking computers and that kind of guy.
We're gonna get fucked here if he doesn't fucking turn the helicopter. Right, get out, just get out.
I've not got a fucking parachute.
Oh, I'm dead. Shit. He needs to land that chopper.
Bro, you need to land the chopper. I ain't got a parachute. If I jump out, I'm gonna die, I know. Oh shit, I just done it by accident.
Oh no.
I put my parachute, but...
Oh, you're good? Alright, we'll get down here then.
I'm coming.
I'm lying in the bushes.
How did you die?
I pressed it, but it was too late.
Alright.
We were quite low Oft. When
Fuck's
I jumped
sake, Timmy's
out.
Turned up.
Alright, there he is, man. Can always rely on Timmy.
He must have seen your beam of light. That was Timmy. That's Timmy, mate.
Oh, Timmy got me. Oh, cheers,
Timmy's
Timmy.
Just saved your life.
There we are. He's good for something after all. fucking fry. I've got. Oh fuck, he actually disappeared. Do you see that?
He just disintegrated.
I think this might be OP, man.
I think that, aye. I was thinking that. My only issue with it is that it doesn't leave a discernible body trail for me to run over the top of to pick up ammo.
That is true. That is true. I'll maybe need to refrain from using this. Does it work on. Oh, yeah, they disappeared as well. Alright, well.
Cars. Shoot a car, what happens with a car?
I don't. For science, Timmy, for science. Oh. Oh, fuck!
Oh, Timmy! What have you done here?
Yeah, you better pick Timmy up, man.
I picked him up.
It's like a good guy, good cop, bad cop type thing, you know? I would charge him here, right?
You blow shit up or I save his ass.
Aye, man. I've shot him a couple of times now, I think.
Have you?
Oh, a helicopter. You want to fly?
There's a guy over here. Oh, no, it's this fucking weirdo.
Oh, he's got like a weird. Oh. Oh, no, he wants me to do more stuff. We could just take his chopper and go and fucking.
We could kill him.
Block shit. Hold on. Where is he? Very resistant to the alien beam, this one.
Aye.
We need to take him in for more testing. Bear yourself back up there, pal. Sorry, I was just playing.
I was expecting to just... Boy, she's gonna turn him into a fucking pair of shoes, man. Just getting picked up.
Hey, okay. Yeah, well. Well done.
He's no resistant to bullets, though.
What's up, my laser beam scare you, does it?
Oh, wait. Oh, he's fucking running away with it. Where are you...
What? Dance for... Like, see.
Mate, he's frozen T-pose. We broke him.
Oh, he's not done that for me, has he? Done that, has he?
He's frozen in teapot. Oh, no, he's
fucking
back,
spinning on the spot, not that.
Oh, man, we've broke him. We fucking broke him. You what? Get the urgency, go to the crop. Alright, mate, it's like whatever. We have to collect alien samples from a crop circle.
Let's do it.
Wait, you've left Timmy.
Timmy, follow in a quad. No, he'll find his own way.
No, he just flew his way into the back of the chopper mid-air.
Wait, what?
I think Timmy's one of them fucking aliens. Oh, mate. No, hold on, right. The alien object comes from a cow's arse. Bro, you've got to collect. I just had to collect an alien object for a cow's arse.
I can loot this guy over and over. What the fuck?
That solves that problem, then. There's a bottle of Bucky.
What the hell? Hold on.
He just slid in there. Bottle of Bucky, I'm here, what is it?
Is that bird?
Oh, bird. No, right, it's just plastic. The one just disintegrated.
Get away, Timmy, my son. Let the real pros work here.
How do you get up here?
Fucking totally undermine my point instantly. Timmy, go away.
My head's up your arse right now, but cool.
Is it not normally?
It's usually your head that's up there, to be fair, but...
Aye, all right. Fuck's all this shit, man. Getting telescopes and all that.
All right, it's an egg that I feel like we're going to get attacked for touching. Cool.
Come ahead, cunts. Who wants to fucking rumble?
Who wants
to? There's another one of these silos up there, hold on. Hold on, right, I can find a better way of doing it, hold on. Right, let me just... Oh, shit! Oh, fuck, no!
Every time I turn round, you're doing something else destructive. You're in a fucking helicopter now. Well.
I know, mate, there's hunting turkeys out here. See this?
Yeah, hold on, let's go and get some turkeys.
I don't get any.
No, mate, they're not just fucking stepping away for you.
I don't think I get them. I don't know, dude. There we are. Whoa, still moving. Right, get out of the way, right, by the way.
Fucking thing just jumped on me. Getting fucking bullied by a turkey. I'm gonna have to rethink Christmas dinner.
Right, mate, let's cook one up now, right? Yes, see you.
Nice. He was dead before I even got there, but cool. Who's the daddy now? Who's the daddy now? That's him fucking sorted.
Sorry, I just had to test my bat out on Timmy there. Jig C4 would solve this.
I feel like exploding something's always your answer to everything, but...
Aye, well,
in this
it usually
instance,
works
maybe.
Though. Let's test it, right? There we are.
Did that work?
Aye! I own.
Oh, nice.
Right, okay then.
Left.
Dog's going up.
Left.
Yeah, bastard. Hey, can we not like request fucking vehicles to spawn and all that? Is that my line?
Don't know, mate. Oh, you'd probably blow them up anyway. Nobody's coming to bring you none.
Does it matter, mate? Just for a fucking combine harvester. Watch, there's a fucking boat there. Try to see if we can get it with a combine harvester.
Just smash everything you can.
Come here, you. Oh, there's a car for you there.
Oh, wait, there's a door here with stuff in it. Hold on.
Oh, fuck, it does work on all, by the way. They're on my fucking windshield now. Do you want to use it as a battering ram? Right, you go in there with that.
Hey, and I'll
take Timmy. Hey, hold on. I need to get this car.
Pointing at the car and he's just standing there looking at it. Ah, oh, fuck him, he can walk, man, fuck him.
Ah, you follow, man, it doesn't matter.
He'll just run behind me. Hoof it, you prick. Oh, hey. Sorry, mate.
Whoa, fucking hell, mate.
You did stop quite quickly there.
Whoa, you just teleported. Alright, okay, there's enemies down here, right. I'm gonna take a left, you take a right, and you can fucking smash him with it.
Right.
With that, and then I'll come in behind you.
Right, you wee dick, you're getting on my nerves, stop shooting.
Hey!
Get stuck in, man.
Here. I need your help!
Right, I'm in the graveyard for this church.
Alright, I'm behind it, so I think that's where we're going.
Aye.
Oh, I'm about to get attacked here, have
aye.
You done this mission before, have you?
Aye.
Right, spoiler alert.
I mean, is that not essentially what every mission boy was doing anyway?
Aye, I mean, I did suspect that we would be shooting someone at some point. Oh, it's a flamethrower guy.
Oh, behind us, oh shit.
Where?
I'm off to my left or something, I don't know, I just get battered there. Aye, coming out of the... Aye, somebody was trying to sneak into the fucking church.
Oh,
I can
hurry up and reload, man. Fucking have a grenade, you pricks. Ah, well, that never travels far enough.
Oh!
Okay, I just saw that, eh?
That shotgun just took him right out again. Oh, it's in here enough.
Timmy, you want to help your pal?
Shit. I got a guy with a flamethrower. Oh, he's dead. Right.
Go on.
Everyone's on fire. Another one in the front.
Go on.
There he is. Took his mates with him or not?
Everything's burning right now, but I think we... I mean, the gravestone we were meant to protect is on fire, but I think that still counts.
Protected.
Right,
cultists
talk,
are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with.
What a shite job you've done.
You kind of fucking made an ass of it. It's the kind of fuckwit that would go in to try and save the day and fucking end up getting themselves killed in the process. Oh, there's a safe in here.
Oh, quality. Dory.
Timmy went out of the wall.
Alrighty, boy.
Timmy's just an abuse victim at the minute, like. Oh, have we to go on foot?
Doesn't matter, just go.
Fucker.
I was just gonna take it just to fucking.
Oh!
Why don't I? Oh, you just slammed your head out of that fucking tree, man! Oh,
that's another tree.
Oh, and again. Alright, mate, how you doing? He got killed by us, how bad is that guy? He was just sitting here in the woods, man, having his morning coffee and just came flying down the fucking hill.
Definitely, probably not.
Right, I'm gonna get. I'm just. Hold on, right, here we are. Go to the bridge, mate. There you go, good job.
Well, there's a zipline here, it's time to get off.
Yes, Yaldi, man, my favourite.
Oh,
whoosh. Oh, fuck, nearly died there, man. Hold on, mate. Where are these boys up to? Alright, mate, I'm just gonna.
Oh, shit, accidentally shot a civilian. I just done the job that she asked us not to do.
There I go. There you go.
I realise we're escorting two or three now. What happened is I accidentally shot one of them. this was him over
accidentally, man. This will be raised at some sort of tribunal in future, mate. I've got a wee notepad right here.
Somewhere.
I've got my notepad here and it's fucking getting filled by the second, right?
You're recording witness testimonies.
Mate, Timmy is really my star witness, right? Timmy is gonna fucking see me through.
Right.
Oh, no, mate, Timmy! Hold on, mate, Timmy, I'll get you back up on your feet, right? There you are, pal, right? I'll look after you. You remember that, who looks after you? You want that alien blaster, by the way? Here you go, can you pick that up?
Yeah. Oh, I can.
Alright, go for it.
What the fuck, man? Sorry, Timmy, I had to test it, bro. Timmy, get on.
Right, you.
Let's do this.
In the middle of your push, get on the fucking boat. Oh, he's gonna run all the way around and jump in the water. Look at this. What a genius. Fucking hell, man.
I'm just having visions of Creedence Clearwater Revival. Fortunate son. Blasting. Riding through the center of Vietnam.
We're on the fucking river to Cambodia, mate. Oh fuck, leaving mission zone. That's Cambodia's no in the mission zone, mate. Fuck's sake. It's no part of the war zone, mate. We had the whole thing about this. Fuck's sake.
Right, this time we can actually save three if I didn't shoot the other one. I'll try my best.
Aye. We will have more than two if we don't shoot the third. Yes. Aye, that's you done, mate, Paul. Deleted. Deleted for existence.
That laser gun's not a weapon, man. That's just for used for removing assets for the game, innit? Just drop my weapon in the water. Can I get it back?
Fucking butterfingers are here, man.
See what we're discussing, bears.
Oh, bears. Alright, you.
Mate, leave fucking... Why is Timmy always a casualty, man?
Do you bring any pipe lunches up use for us, lads? I'll be having those if... be so kind. Oh, yeah, I'm inside in a bush out here, man. What the fuck? Timmy's been all tactical even though we're in a camp.
Timmy, what are you doing, bro? Oh, bro, you've killed him.
Oh, is he dead? Oh, I didn't mean that. Sorry, Timmy, mate. It was only a wee joke here, man. Didn't take it that seriously, man.
You've killed the bastard. Oh, wait, I can still talk to him. No, no, it's something special.
Oh, no longer anymore.
Oh, mate, I can't believe... Mate.
I just disintegrated Timmy, I'm sorry.
I can't believe you've, what you've done to him.
Oh, we're gonna go and steal planes. Oh, let's go and do that. Oh, no, wait, it's a... I think it's a chopper. Ah, yeah, it's a chopper up there.
Sound, mate.
Right, mate.
So much, don't delete an assets. Gonna be fuck all left in the game, man.
I'm gonna have to. Someone's gonna need to take this fucking laser off me, man. I mean, what is that? What's that up there?
Oh, the mission.
Right.
Quad.
Is that what that is?
There's a bear up there.
Oh, there's a bear? Oh, fuck. It's fucking attacking those guys.
Yeah, let's let the bear deal with them. Oh, wait.
No. Wait, hold on. No, the bear's coming. The bear's coming for us. Wait, watch yourself, man.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Poor bear, man. When did the bear ever deserve that?
He was gonna fucking eat you, man. He was looking at you, man.
Aye, kill him. You didn't need to fucking disintegrate the bastard. Can you know fish or that, no? Hurry, mate. Fuck's sake. Not only are you unsatisfied with deleting every asset for the game, you've got to now steal all the fish out of the fucking wilds. Why is your fishing line green? What the fucking hell?
I'm here to make nature my bitch, right? Give me a fish.
Man takes on fucking aeroplanes and choppers and gets defeated by a 2-inch fish.
He's not fucking coming here. He's fucking running away and he's not letting me have it, right? Reel that fucking thing in, you.
The bastard, I'm just gonna spectate
it. Go and club it, right? Go and club the fucking thing.
I don't know if I can do anything to it, mate. It's just... rip my arse at you. It's proper escaping the, like, it's doing backflips and everything. It's just kinda embarrassing, mate, to be honest with you.
Oh, I've had enough of this pish. Right.
Man's no satisfied with just catching.
Fucking see it, there it is there.
You showed that fish, mate, you showed it.
I
just seen it jumping there out of the water after you finished there, just as a... There he goes again. Oh, you're on the back, mate, yeah?
Aye.
Where did Timmy 2.0 go? We lost him in on it.
Oh, fuck this, man.
He probably deleted him by accident.
Oh, sorry, I was going to say.
Oh, that was a bad guy anyway.
Aye, it's alright. Up the hill, up the ramps, you know. That's the way to do it.
Through the rocks, through the trees. Through the fences.
Oh, no, through that tree. There we go, right in the front door. Like. Alright, lads, we're just here to kill yous. Ah, fuck.
Ah, shit, I need to get out of here because we're getting shot to fuck.
Right, go, no, I'm getting in, go.
How do you move?
Press the spacebar. Right, turn us up into the runway. I can't shoot back here, unfortunately. Hey, this is right, okay, there you go.
Where are you and where do you
I really think it was a bad idea to let me fly, mate, to be totally honest with
you. Mate, you need to learn something.
Mate, we're gonna die, I hope you know that, aye?
Yeah, we are definitely gonna die.
Really? Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Mate,
fuck.
Don't crash us into that.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you fucking bastard. What have you done, man?
Molly.
Mate, I'm flying this time if we're doing this. Oh, shit, I'm in the back anyway, fuck's sake. There you are, man. Don't worry too much. Oh, perfect. I mean, that's how a plane lands, right? It lands and stops on the spot.
I think that counts, bro. Oh, fuck. Now he's got his fucking dismantling his fucking holiday baggage.
No. No.
Come on.
This is our home.
It's time for his timeshare.
You just don't understand.
Don't understand what?
Got a week in Mallorca booked you about. That's what you didn't understand.
He actually does have a pregnant wife, I was only joking. He's got all the threats of someone who is going to die very soon.
Yep. Mate, do not back down. Do not let your timeshare in Mallorca go. I've got an achievement on it called a wing and a prayer. Do you mind? Every time I turn my back, you blow something else up. Fuck it, I may as well join you.
Yeah, mate, that's it. Whoa, what the fuck?
I just like to test.
No, don't. Oh wait, we have another one here.
I don't, another? No, this is your one.
Oh, that's her dog. Ah, oh, this is your dog. Oh, yeah, I know, it's fucking done a flip, man. He's alright, man. You can pick him
one
up.
One big man.
Although you might have hurt her or not.
Fuck's sake, I need to revive everybody in this fucking shithole.
That's why you always wear knee pads in. Right. This motor's on fire. I feel like we shouldn't approach.
There's definitely a dead corpse.
I fucking knew it, I know.